I'm at Porto's Bakery, City of Burbank, California. Porto Bakery was founded by Rosa Porto, a Cuban-born American baker. The first Porto's Bakery opened at Silver Lake, City of Los Angeles in 1976. Nearly 50 years, the Porto's has become one of the LA tourist attractions with inexpensive and delicious Cubano food. Thank you for watching. If you like this video, please give us a thumbs up and subscribe to the channel. Please press bell button so you get notified when we release the new video.